Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new video. Tonight we are going to be unboxing Cosmic Ghost Rider. Yay! So excited. He is an LA Con exclusive from 2019. Looking so fresh. Look how great he looks, you guys. I'm so excited for this one. This is a pop that I almost passed up on. I'll get into that more in the story a little bit later, but I'm just glad to say that I have him, and you guys, just wait, you'll see why. Very, very cool. All right, here we go. Let's take a look at the back. So there's no one else on the back, it's just him, and it just says Marvel Ghost Rider, a Cosmic Ghost Rider at that. Super duper cool. All right guys, without further ado, you know what it's time for, let's get into him. But before I do, I want to let you guys know that he was about $15 at Hot Topic at the time of his release. Very cool. Now, sometimes they're about $15.50, but this one was actually cheaper. So yeah, this was $15 at Hot Topic. Hopefully, you'll be able to find one somewhere and not spend too crazy of a price. Because I think after you see his glow in the dark, you might want to get him if you don't have him. Just saying. Here we go, guys. Let's do this. All right. So here he is out of his box. This is going to be Cosmic Ghost Rider. So cool. I grew up liking Ghost Rider, grew up thinking Ghost Rider was pretty cool. Then I saw the movie and it wasn't the worst thing in the world. I think at the time of the movie, a lot of superhero films were like beginning to get better, if that makes sense. Like, I don't know, like the Batman, like the Dark Knight series was always really good, but like a lot of other superhero films were just on that corny side of things. So it was kind of one of those films to me that fit right into the corny, you know, sort of realm, you know what I mean? This is him to the side. Very, very cool. Like I've said in other videos that have a glow in the dark feature, where the pop has a glow in the dark feature, I'm not gonna focus too much on them in the light, because I'd rather really get into that awesomeness of them being in the dark, but I kind of wanted to get a little bit more of the side shots of him. Very cool. And then here he is to the back. He's kind of watching his own movie. He's like, oh, look, it's me on screen. Very cool. You can actually watch this movie on Netflix, and I think you can watch the second one, I want to say on, is it Prime? It might be Prime. But I think you can actually watch the second one on Prime right about now. I believe so. I think that's a thing. All right, and here he is to the other side. I'm sure the thumbnail is kind of going to give you an idea of why he's cool. But I like the thumbnail isn't enough to me. Sometimes you just need to see the pop in action. Like you need to see like the actual, like the rest of the video. The thumbnail, I don't think does a lot of these pops justice. You know what I mean? So hopefully you like what you see in a few minutes, which I think you will. All right, here he is back to center. Now you know what it's time for. It's time to get into that glow. So here we go. Let's do this. I think it's really hard for me right now to pinpoint like who is my favorite of the glow in the darks, but I don't know. This one is really, really cool. I knew it would be. So originally this one was not gonna be a part of my glow in the dark like lineup. I just wasn't thinking about it. I had so many pops that I was thinking about first, and I was like, wait a minute, Ghost Rider. He's not one of the ones that's on my list, and that was really dumb. And now I'm so glad that I did include him, because man, does that look so freaking cool. And I know it's gonna look great from every angle too. Just the head, amazing. Just check that out. So cool. Here he is to the first side. Yeah, again, it just looks really good. This is a really cool pop. I think for a lot of people, I don't know if this is actually true, I'm just kind of shooting in the dark here, but I feel like a lot of people with, when it comes to glow in the dark, there's just certain pops that they're just like, nah, not really for me. Because I noticed that there's times where glow in the dark pops like don't really sell that much. I don't think everyone really has a black light or kind of knows what to do with them. Like I think they're like, okay, this is a cool feature, but I don't really have any lighting for this. This is not really gonna work out for me. So I think a lot of people do collect the glow in the dark figures, but not as much, because I don't think there's that many people who really take advantage of the pops glow in the dark feature. I don't think that's a thing. A lot of my friends who have glow in the dark pops, I've never actually seen them like illuminate the pop under like a black light or anything. I've just never seen it myself. It's cool. Yeah, I have the Marvel Legends figure that goes with this pop as well. Not with the pop, but it's also like the space version of Ghost Rider. It's really, really cool. I'll have to show them to you at some point. I keep saying that. I'm gonna have to do like a couple Marvel Legends like unveilings for you guys later. Right, here he is to the back. Once again, just really good looking pop. I mean, wow. Like this one is really, really fresh, you guys. Like, I'm so glad I ended up buying him. I know that there was, like, I think there was a time I was not gonna get him. Like, he just kind of sat there and I was like, I don't think I'm gonna get this one. I think it's cool if I don't. This is the same con that had, I think, like, Harley Quinn as Robin. And she was another one I was thinking about getting, but I ended up not getting her for whatever reason. I don't remember why. I was like, I'm good. But I got him, and I think there was another one I got as well. I don't remember who it was right now at the top of my head, but he was one of the ones, and then someone else that I got from that con. And now, like I said, now that I see this, I'm really, really, really glad that I did. Look at his, like, look at that. That's a great looking pop as well. From behind, I like the chains and everything like that. Like the crimson colors. I love this. Like, this is really, really cool. I kind of wish his Marvel Legends figure that came out was as cool as this, because his Marvel Legends figure is really cool. Like the body down, the head could have used a little bit more work. I kind of wish, like, the cylinder that it comes in, like the little helmet that it comes in, could come off and possibly have, like, another, like, interchangeable head for him, kind of like the other Ghost Rider Marvel figure has, but no luck. But still, it's a really good looking Marvel Legends figure. Here he is to the other side. Again, just another great looking pop. I really like Ghost Rider. I really do. Especially, like, outside of the movies. I don't really want to talk about the movies. Like, the first movie, like, wasn't great, but it was, dude, it didn't even, like, I don't know, dude. I'm not even, that was a movie. It happened. There were actors and lines and credits and scenes, so it was a movie. It happened. I just, maybe it shouldn't have, I don't know, but yeah, I'd love to see, like, a Ghost Rider movie though, based off of him going into space, like Cosmic Ghost Rider. I would like to see that. Very cool. But I do think if they ever did, like, another Ghost Rider film, just go with me here, this is who I'd like in it. I'd like to have him, obviously. I'd love to have Winter Soldier in it. And then I'd also love to have, like, him and the Punisher. Like, him and the Punisher are my main two in that film. And I think Bishop and, like, just a kind of a whole team of, like, sort of anti-hero awesome people. Like, Misty Knight would be cool on that team. Like, just some really cool heroes, I think, would really work on that. But, like, sort of, like, on the anti-hero side of life a little bit. All right, and here our friend is back to center. Once again, this is the Cosmic Ghost Rider. So, so cool. I love his golden dark feature. This is incredible, guys. I really like this. Hopefully you guys get your hands on him too, if you don't have him already. I ended up getting him from Hot Topic. He was Comic-Con Hot Topic shared exclusive. Very cool. Guys, thank you so much for all of your likes, your follow, subscribes. Thank you for sharing. If you are not subscribed to the channel yet, please hit that subscribe button. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to leave me a nice big like. Also, make sure to ring that bell for notifications if you do decide to subscribe. That way, anytime I have a brand new video, you will be notified about it the second it drops. Guys, thank you for everything that you do. We are in the middle of my Marvel Blitz. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Until then, stay marvelous. Peace. A dream.